In a big relief to Mirzapur web series makers Farhan Akhtar and Ritesh Sidwani, the Allahabad High Court has stayed their arrest. The court has issued a notice to the state government and complainant who filed an FIR against the makers, seeking a reply. On January 17, an FIR was filed at Mirzapur Kotwali Dehat police station against the makers. The complainant stated that the web series presented Mirzapur, Uttar Pradesh in a bad light. Objection was also raised on the way it has been projected. A bench of Justice M.K. Gupta and Justice Virendra Kumar Division issued the observations. Earlier, the Supreme Court issued a notice on a petition filed by a Noida-based lawyer alleging that the show Mirzapur is maligning the image of the place in Uttar Pradesh. The SC notice has been issued to Amazon Prime. A bench headed by Chief Justice S.A. Bobde, after a brief hearing in the matter, issued a notice on the Plea Center, Excel Entertainment Private Limited and Amazon Prime Video. The web series is produced by Farhan Akhtar and Ritesh Sidwani under their banner Excel Media and Entertainment. News Desk.